Yeah, my name is Sebastian. I study media technology at Technische Universität Ilmenau, Master of Science degree. I first got a scholarship from my university in Buenos Aires to study here in Ilmenau. I arrived here and I started this media technology program, and I thought it really fits for me. Yeah, I would say media technology is a research-focused degree. In the master degree, you can specialize in certain areas like audio, video, virtual reality. Here in the university, we have the Institute for Media and Technique. It has like very good laboratories, but also we have the Fraunhofer Institute for Digital Media and Technology that has like state-of-the-art audio facilities. I think you should have some basic math and physics, like orientation. But also it's really good if you have like some passion for media and technologies. Here in Ilmenau, every 2 years, there is this ISWI week. ISWI stands for International Student Week Ilmenau. Students from all over the world come here to Ilmenau for a week, and there is like different events, workshops, parties. So it's really nice. Don't be afraid like to change your studies. Like if you see that this is not working for you, try something else. When you are feeling motivated to study, everything is much easier, you know? Last semester, I did this Erasmus exchange to Italy, to Milan. That was really a highlight of my study because it also let me see this other aspect of my audio specialization, because there I saw more like the artistic part of being a sound engineer. For me, media technology, in three words, means modern, research, and multimedia.